Why? Naida beats me every night and day.
Mamisha.
You still want me, but I didn't want to know.
Mamisha.
Mamisha. Mamisha. Mamisha. Mamisha.
Hello guys, welcome back to TMDH Live News. Well, it has been 3 years since the sudden demise of talented Afrobeat and dancehall female musician Ebony Range. She died on the 8th of February 2018. That fateful day hit the entire of Africa, not only Ghanaians. It hit the entire of Africa so hard. Everybody was shocked at the sudden demise of such a talented female musician in a motor crash. Now yesterday marked 3 years since she passed away, and then her family members visited her graveyard where she was buried. If you like this, subscribe to the YouTube channel, visit us across social media, TMGH Live, and the website TMGH Live. Thank you.